Hello dear children, today we are going to learn the carbon cycle. Carbon cycle is nothing but the circulation and recycling of carbon from the atmosphere to living organisms and after their death back to the atmosphere is called the carbon cycle. Abiotic carbon atoms are circulated and recycled into biotic form mainly through photosynthesis and respiration. Carbon cycle is one of the most important biogeochemical cycles. Plants convert carbon dioxide into carbohydrates by the process of photosynthesis. Similarly, they produce carbon compounds like proteins and fats. Herbivores feed upon plants. Carnivores feed upon herbivores. In this way, biotic carbon is transported from plants to herbivores, from herbivores to carnivores, and from carnivores to apex consumer, as shown in the figure. After death, all types of consumer are decomposed by decomposers like bacteria and fungi, and carbon dioxide is released again into the atmosphere and is used again by living organism. In this way, carbon is continuously passed on from one living organism to another. After the death of living organisms, carbon goes to the atmosphere and is again taken up by living organisms. Main process in the carbon cycle is that 6 molecules of carbon dioxide combines with 12 molecules of water in presence of sunlight and chlorophyll get converted into glucose, 6 molecules of water and 6 molecules of oxygen. Glucose is further reacted to 6 molecules of oxygen inside the mitochondria and get converted into 6 molecules of carbon dioxide, 6 molecules of water, and energy will be released during this process. Carbon dioxide is released into the atmosphere through abiotic processes. So which are the abiotic processes? The burning of fossil fuels like diesel, petrol, kerosene, this will release the carbon dioxide. So burning of fossil fuel is abiotic process. Burning of wood is abiotic process. Forest fire will also release the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Volcanic eruptions or volcanic activities will also release the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. These all are the example of abiotic processes. Oxygen is released into the atmosphere by biotic process, nothing but photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide through respiration, the equilibrium of oxygen and carbon dioxide gases in the atmosphere is maintained by plants. So this is all